Okay, Tejas. Till now, you've answered all the questions correctly. I have one last question for you. You know, I'm very intrigued by India and its culture. And since you've come from India, how will you describe your country to me in few sentences?
Are you there?
Sorry, ma'am. It's impossible for me to describe India in few sentences. I can just say this. India is an experience.